Kyle, are you there?
Yeah, I thought you said not to fight Dasan alone.
I didn't have a choice. I never even felt him coming. He's escaped onto a ship.
I know. I'm on it.
We need to destroy the ship before Dasan and his army reaches its target, whatever it is. Try to find the ship's communication center and use its sensor array to contact Rogue Squadron. I'll keep trying.
Luke!
Force PD.
It's like I got onto it just in time. Hi everyone, welcome back to Jedi Outcast. And we got some new force powers today. Let's have a look at that. Force jump is now level 3. Kind of good. I think it actually kind of does tell me when things change, because I think it glows. Yeah, I think it glows. That's the whole point. So, mind trick. I can distract or befriend enemies for 15 seconds. Aggressive action or loud noises made by the Jedi will alert the enemy and cancel the effect. Mind tricks don't work on some. Okay. Lightning is now level 2, thank goodness, because that was absolutely crap. That's it. I was hoping we'd get like... Oh, we do have the strong style for lightsaber now. Oh, good. That's much better, because they were using it on me the last mission. I actually don't like the yellow one. This is it. This is right here. This is strong style. But we don't want to use it against these guys. Good swiping these guys. He's just surrendering. Hey, get the fuck back here. Oh, whatever. We're trying to kill these guys. Oh, wait, he lost his arm? Yeah, dismemberment seems to work on some things. It's very selective on what it works on. Thank goodness you don't miss the spell. Is that it for everyone? I think that's it for everyone. Let's see what's up here. But now we have actually like the super jumping, which is fucking awesome. And lightning doesn't blow ass anymore, so those are like two really good things that we have going for us right now. Okay, all they had was lasers and stuff.
Hey! Get behind
me! This guy's gonna be my friend. Look at this guy. He's shooting his own friends. Oh no, a turret killed him. Dude, I'm having fun with that. Fuck. You know what? What am I doing? I have the ability to reflect shots. Apparently, I can't reflect on the turrets. I killed this guy already. Alright, what's this do? You know, we just got that awesome new strong lightsaber thing, but it's really not good against these guys. What the fuck? I can stab people behind me now. Oh, apparently. Oh, yeah, that would be a thing you can do. Cause that. Okay, the swipe around me is different from. Different from this. Yeah, that would be because I'm using fast lightsaber style. I did that totally by accident, but yeah, no, that's something you can do. That's something you can do as well. Yeah, but we're not using a strong one because, yeah. I have some things I can do. Like that. Because that one is, though, really slow, so if they decide to go, like, faster than you, then they can, like... You can see, like, how vulnerable you would be. It looks like we're still in, like, hyperspace or some shit. Hyper diaper space. There you are. And his security key just unlocked ammunition. It's actually, I literally need none of it. What the fuck are you doing? Okay, now we get to use it. Okay, so he almost killed me, but I killed him in one hit. So that should give you a pretty good impression on what the fuck the deal with that is. Pretty funny though. Pretty good shit. Too bad I didn't keep my fucking shields too, because of that. I thought I mind controlled him. Alright. There's a mini hovel for a fucking, I don't know what the hell that's for. Oh, hey, destroy this. Why not? So I guess they have laser grids on all the vents now. They've upped security a little bit. We're dealing with Cal Katarn. There's a old guy here. But I like the red stall the most for Jedi combat. That's why you see me using the yellow for that, and then the... I can't really do anything with that. So deal with this. Oh wait, there's is this another droid section? Because I just noticed that. Oh, I control the droid then. I must be missing something somewhere. I don't know. Guys, the game is Jedi mind tricking me. None of these panels look particularly interesting. They're just like, I'm tapping E on a lot of them. And that door's locked, what the fuck? Give me something obvious, I'm gonna feel retarded afterwards. Yeah, that doesn't open. Like, why even have these side rooms? Oh, here we go. I assume that the droid does come into play at some point. The fuck? Fucking give me drugs. Am I just gonna die now? Oh no. I can heal from that. Oh, this is a secret area. This isn't even the way forward. Which means that the actual thing is much more obvious than that. It's already up there. Oh, there's another one right here. If this would be a secret too, would it not? Game is very arbitrary. Oh, this isn't a secret. This is actually the way forward. Because I thought it couldn't possibly be on the other side. I thought it was clever for finding what I did. Apparently I'm not clever. Maybe I am, because I just found another one. I actually have no idea what it considers secrets in this. And why. Because that was pretty dumb. I just went to the other side and there's another one. And that was actually the way forward. This is what I mean, like, the progression is actually like secrets. Okay.
Give up, rebel.
Oh. Alright. Hey, they're all out here now. Yeah, I didn't know you could force pull things through things, so let's try this out.
How good I am as an R5.
Yeah, it's like I said, I thought this was the case. Because there we had one of those doors again. We only saw them once in the Lando City place. Where do we want to go, though? I'm going to go into my little hovel. Wow, this place sucks, actually. Alright. It's none of that. And I'm not allowed to strafe as a droid. So I have to go. There's only one way and it's forward. Do I just want to open this guy up? Oh yeah, I can. Oh no, I can't actually. Nope. Apparently I'm not very good as an R5. That would be like a little place for me to go to. Possible it's in like one of these places. Try to see if, like, maybe there's another one somewhere. Let's try this door. Does this work? Oh, yeah, I am supposed to do that. Okay. Unfortunately, I have to open it for this guy. Which means he might not be able to get into there. Ah, yeah, he did it, actually. Never mind. I'm like, that's kind of weird. I'm like, okay, so they can't open the door by themselves. But... Okay, there we go. Okay, so we open that guy up. I just run around. Okay, so I opened a door there. I guess I want to open the door on the other side too. And this fucking C-3PO thing wants to fucking out me. So I'm gonna go. It's like Grand Theft Droids. Hey, what's up, fellas? Hey, can I get past? This guy's blocking it. What a fucking dickhead. Maybe we should cause some trouble somewhere. So he'll fucking move. Oh no, it's not causing trouble. Wonder why they did it. What? Yeah, I was just about to say, I'm wondering why they never catch on. I'm wondering why they don't catch on. They just turn on their own droids. Like, randomly. Oh, look, now he moved. That worked. Now that's the distraction we needed. Alright, let's go kick their ass. Alright, since you're gonna out me. Yeah, you are fucking doomed. Apparently they're fucking made of the Cortosis stuff, too. You will join the dark side. So you can do like this. You can like stick your lightsaber through them. I forgot about that. I think I was going to show you guys that last episode, but I actually didn't do it. Okay, so... We'll go over here now. I like it when they're on my side. That's awesome. Alright, so... Actually, I don't think it matters which way we went. I mean, I should go get the turret, though. I think we don't have enough turrets, but I don't even use that at all, do I? Yeah, we don't even use the turrets. I think I use, like, fucking left right arrow to deploy them or something. I don't know. Really hasn't been a good opportunity. I mean, when you're, like, a Jedi badass, it's like, what do you need the turrets for? I've only used them like one time. I think I will use it at some point. This episode. Okay, fuck that place. That's all I have to say. You can't come in here, can you? I hope you can't. Oh shit! These things are adorable. Why don't I get turrets like this? Mine are like all shitty and smelly. Yeah, fuck this place. I'm going down here for Jedi business reasons. Okay, really, I have to. There's only one way I can go. Can I do like this thing on them? No, I probably shouldn't. Oh, this is good fun. You know what? Fuck this. I'm gonna go. Gotta dance. What the hell? My screen is kind of white there. In a weird way. Remember, this game was made for 4x3, so there's possibly some effect that they made in like the square resolution, not the widescreen. I mean, I think that's the first time I've ever seen, besides the cutscenes, I think that's the first time I've ever seen some kind of artifact of when it was made for something completely different. What is this ship? Who even knows? Is this the communication center, though? I mean, it appears to be locked anyway, so I can't really get into there. Remember, the way forward is always a secret, guys. The rules for life. Can't seem to... It seems to be kind of like a hole. Oh, there, I can get through this. Oh, yay. What are these things? They don't even have like a range attack. They just kind of annoy me at close range. Jedi's worst nightmare, except I can throw my lightsaber, so not really.
It's a rebel!
The rebel? Thanks. This entire place is like super droid happy.
Looks like they use a tram system to get around. This must be one big ship.
Oh, there you go. I thought we were like in a smaller ship. But we were like a ship within a ship or something. Alright, I'll just turn that all on. I don't know what it really does. Oh. Hey, they're coming for me. I'm out of I'm out of force powers. I was gonna push them all off, but... Poor guy. Hey, wait, do I have like max level grip now? I forget. No, I don't. That's a shame. Because the max level grip is actually the best thing in the world. That one's actually a lot of fun. Oh, apparently we don't get that yet. That's coming soon though, I'm sure. Alright, we can use the tram here. Or here. Does it make a difference? Who knows? I don't know, I just kind of assume there's a loading screen behind this. Actually, I might be wrong, because the levels are fucking huge in this game. That's something I do like about this game. It's like, there's no... like, constant loading transitions from one place to another. They made levels too short. After a little while. Alright, what's this place? Oh. Trying to like occasionally like, oh, there we go. Oh, this thing gives me like a ton of ammunition for these guys. I think she's being a bro. Oh, look, more ammunition. That guy just ran the fuck away. Alright, well, we got him. I should use that flak cannon more. You know, it's like, we got all these nice weapons now, but it came after the lightsaber, so we don't really want to use them. Alright, I'll just stand right here. Holy fuck. Fastest Jedi in the West. I'll see my objectives. Set the Doomgamer's array to sensor array to... What the hell? Set Doomgiver's sensor array to Rogue Squadron's communication frequency. What's that gonna even do? That's fucking weird.
No, 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 we got him. No.
That guy dead yet? There he is.
Ugh.
harder than you think, guys. Just standing there and deflecting bullets. Alright. That was over here. Oh, this guy flipping out over there.
It's offline.
It's offline. But I'm changing their senses array, so this makes no sense. A poor guy. Alright, here we have the red room. So we want to change this guy to a down arrow.
It's offline.
It's offline, okay. Why is it offline? I mean, this place uses sensors, right?
It's offline.
Yeah, they're all offline now. Yeah, so I'm going to assume the last one's offline too. Yeah, I know. Holy shit, I can jump high. I forgot about that. Look at that shit. That's incredible. Actually, let's go down here. It's offline. No, it's quite online. Don't worry, guys.
The whole thing's set up like some kind of code.
Oh. So if I do that, does this one turn off again? Yes. Yes, it would appear so. Alright. So I want to turn on the code for the down arrow now. Oh boy. Yeah, how are you supposed to fucking change the sensor codes here? But what poor asshole has to change the frequency all the time? I guess that's the poor asshole that has to do it, and he just died. So I guess it's going to be in the least convenient one, which is that one. Shit, I backflipped. Okay, I did a backflip. This is kind of awkward. Alright. That's not even the right one. This is just some other fucking asshole place. God damn it. I guess that's the one I want to go into. Or one of those, anyways. Because I'm trying to try on the up arrow, so I think each floor has one. That's what it looks like to me, though. But I say again, what poor asshole has to do this? Alright, now we need the 3 green bars, so good luck with that. It's probably not going to be as easy as one of these ones, though, but, you know, I have to check it just in case. Like, how bad must it be that your job is this unnecessarily difficult? That guy... I imagine that person, the person who's changing the shit, is getting paid like minimum wage and shit. The rebel? Yeah, that's a triangle. Yeah, it is always in the least convenient one. It's like I thought it would be, but you know, I didn't want to like confirm it in my head. So we gotta go to that. There it is. Okay, last one is a blue triangle. So which one is the one I would fucking hate my life to going to? Okay, no, none of these, because this has an easy passageway. Okay, probably that one there. I'm not even gonna check these. You know what? You get to fucking go off the edge. No, get out, get over here. You're going off the edge. No, that's not fair. Well, you're still getting off the edge anyways. Okay. Like, who cops out like that by just dying? Like, I was supposed to have fun and bring him off the edge. Alright, it must be this one, then.
You there.
Here, you come to me. Fuck, I ran out of force bars. You know what, you just die. Wait, this doesn't actually have the triangle in it. Dare I say, did the game trick me and fucking make it one of the easy platform ones here? I think it did. Because I thought the entire time that it was going to be one of these ones. Or sorry, one of the ones that was a pain in the ass to get to. No. What should be the middle one? Or no, it's that one, isn't it? Oh, it's fucking that one. Yeah, I was right. It's always the one that's the biggest pain in the ass to get to. Okay, we did it. Oops. Oh, it's not quite. Fuck. So we'll just jump up there. Okay, we set the frequency. It's just not yelling at me that it's not saying it's okay. Okay. And where do we come in from over there? Wow. And the sad part was there was actually people working down here to change the codes on these platforms that don't connect properly. That's the sad part. All right. Okay, we lock that guy in. And now this guy. And this is how you run Crysis, by the way, guys, in the future. You set the frequency to the game you want.
That should do it. Come on, rogues. I hope you're listening.
All right, we did it. It says change of sensor array. Like that bothers me, guys. It actually physically bothers me. All right, is there nothing in here? Oh yeah, here we go.
Rogue Leader, this is Kyle Katarn.
Katarn, good to hear your voice. We've locked onto your signal and are in pursuit. That is one whale down of a ship you hooked, Kyle.
Can you bring her down?
Maybe, but I feel a lot better about our chances if somebody on the inside were working to disable the ship's shield array.
I'll see what I can do about those shields, but I've got some unfinished business here.
Understood. Once you get the shields down, make sure you get out of there in a hurry, because there's not going to be much left of this ship once we're done with her.
Don't waste any time on my account.
Good luck, Kyle. Rogue Leader out.
Got it. And on the way to the shields, too.
All crew members prepare to drop out of hyperspace.
Great.
Alright, we got... Now we just have to search for Jan. Would we go this way now? Or do we go back, is the question. Because there were some doors over here. Oh yeah, we go this way. Or not? Oh yeah, okay. Well, that's all the time we got for today, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.